find him. Find the doctor. Find me, my prisoner.
And then what?
And then, the time of justice will begin. Our union, our endless battle, will finally be decided. We will make him fall. The hero of many shall fall. A time trap is in place.
Why do you think we're going to find a blooming garage now?
Surely there was one in the Celestial Quadrant? What?
There was one, but...
But what?
Clever boy over here got in a bit of trouble with the Nestons.
Nestons?
Yes, polite race. Basically everyone there is one big happy family.
So, is this?
Yeah. Very long story.
Anyway, hold on!
What are you doing now?
Trying to fix the pistol with the accelerometer!
Whatever you did, you haven't fixed it, you've made it bloody worse!
Well, promise now! I don't know where I'm going! Well, it's possible, but I don't!
Oh great, we'll fix it!
Hold on! I just made it worse!
So you, where are we heading?
Year 2015, Earth.
That's 4 years away from my time.
Correct. Why wait when you can go now?
Good point. What's so big about 2015?
Well, 2015 wasn't a really big year, really. Mount Everest got bigger. 3D first, generally got assassinated. Tom Brunson got a boyfriend. I love him, but you know, he's cheating on me there. But still, however, there is one.
Okay, what is?
Well, September 10th. 2015 is the official day that your good old queen is the longest serving monarch in history, to be fair, beating good old Queen Victoria. Think about it. Britain trying to become the most powerful order in the world. This day will cement its future and the future for the start of the voyage of the humans to the universe.
By what, living longer?
Well, by commissioning the first spaceship that will carry passengers to the edge of the solar system that will expand the whole universe in generations.
Awesome.
Let's go!
Please!
Well, I guess I forgot to ask for an invite.
Nothing new here then.
Who are you and how'd you end up in our storage facility?
Well, I guess we just stumbled through, although I was in for the car park. Well, it doesn't mean that I have to pay for a ticket anyway.
This area is in lockdown while it's on level 5 and all. Only personnel can enter.
Doctor, got a plan?
Well, I do. Professor John Smith of the Oxford Institute.
Hey, Professor, that's really funny and all, because this page is blank.
Bango's apple out the window.
Damn it.
I was trained in the arts of psychic by my dad, all right?
I'm really confused. What year is this?
2115.
Hold on. Did you say 2115?
Oh, so we missed our destination by 100 years. Typical.
Oh, it wasn't my fault.
You're going to have to come with us, because we're going to take you down the command centre.
Right away, sir.
Right, take him away, yeah.
What do we have here, then?
Well, I found these guys here trespassing downstairs, Bishop.
Then why'd you bring them to me?
That'll be my cue. I'm the doctor, that's Nat, and that's John.
Pleasure to meet you all. I'm Bishop Goodsize. I would have invited you for a private chat in the main dining room, but that was blown up.
Phew, must have been a good shot.
No, not by the enemy. By the last cook we had, unfortunately, had a nasty accident. Safe to say, that was going to be an explosive meal.
Right then, Bishop, there is a question, a very important question. A question that could change the lives of so many people.
I sure hope it's a good question.
Me too.
What the hell is going on here?
Do you want me to shoot him? Or you?
What? Come on, has anybody but me here realised something's wrong? Time has been changed. This war was never meant to happen.
Yeah, but we do travel in time.
Yeah, good for you.
Walk with me outside, Doctor. It all started 7 years ago. We received a distress signal from the Eastern Country. It was like nothing we've ever encountered before.
Then what?
Then they came. A battalion out of nowhere. 100 at first, and then they multiplied.
This signal, where did it come from?
Norway. Bad Wolf Bay.
What?
Is that significant, Doctor?
No, it's just... doesn't matter. I know that location. It was the place where the last crack closed after the Battle Canary Wharf.
That was you? The Daleks and Cybermen in the sky?
Impressive, wasn't it?
I lost many friends that day.
So did I.
Who did you lose?
Yeah, it doesn't matter. So the enemy looked like they came from Bad Wolf Bay. But that doesn't prove that they did come from there. They could have just entered your range.
Surely that is the logical explanation.
Well, yes it is, John. But how could they physically break through into this world? I just happened to be part of making this myth a reality.
Coincidence?
Come on, Natalie. When you've been with me, you don't believe in coincidence.
And what is it?
I don't know. How fast do they multiply?
Well, first there were 100 and the next day there were 100 million.
So, from 24 hours, they managed to multiply their population to near enough the human size of this country. And probably the same all over the world.
Maybe they found a lot of junk and just made people from that.
Hold on. Who are you fighting?
Cyborgs. Half human, half machine.
Cyborg? But how? Yeah, I'm fine. There was nothing I could do.
Harry, are you okay?
Yeah, it's just a graze.
Your leg! Doctor!
Miss, are you okay? Are you hurt?
Oh, no. Thank you, sir. I'm just a clumsy girl running away. Hi, I'm Misty.
John Taylor.
Doctor, I need you!
What's wrong?
His leg, Doctor. His leg's hurt.
The phaser shot right through your leg. Part of your bone structure actually disintegrated. But it's not life-threatening.
Oh, good. I told you I'd be fine. Who are you, sir?
I'm the doctor. Natalie, come out, Bishop.
Right way!
I'm sorry.
Why are you sorry? You tried to kill us.
I want to help both sides here.
You would betray us?
No, I would help you both. I'm not a human, I'm a Time Lord. I'm neutral to all races, unless they're trying to kill me, of course.
Yes, I am too, but human, though.
I understand, Doctor. As a person of the faith, it's not easy.
Don't worry, all is forgiven.
I'm sorry too, Doctor.
As I said, all is forgiven. Now you lot, head back inside!
Come here.
Give me the hand.
Wow, this walk cost an arm and a leg, doesn't it?
Doctor, what are you doing?
Scanning. We'll like to put all the lines on the dots. What's going on?
What's up?
This is wrong. This can't be right. This is impossible.
What?
Nothing. Come on, let's get inside.
What the hell?
He's gone.
You mean it?
No, I mean she. It looked like a she. It was a woman.
No, no. It's a machine. So it's an it.
What have you got against them?
I have my reasons.
What reasons?
I don't have to tell you, you traitors.
Captain, What is with this unacceptable behaviour?
Oh, you'll never understand, any of you!
Leave him. He'll be fine.
Anyway, Doctor, what happened to the cyborg?
Well, nothing can survive our ammunition.
Look, I'm not being funny, good size, but I'm sure bullets can't disintegrate it.
Well, no.
So what did happen to it?
Well, let's find out, shall we?
Interesting.
Well?
What? Let's put it in a nutshell. It teleported.
What?
Surely that's not unusual.
Well, it is. Every cyborg we've ever faced has died.
Which means we're in trouble.
Why'd you say that?
Well, let's go back to safety first.
Okay, come on then.
Traitor, cyborg number 408639. I have an urgent message for Lieutenant Shaw.
Why do you contact me during my practice?
I'm sorry, sir, he's been spotted.
Who has been spotted?
You have, sir.
Really interesting. I never thought he would come out to the woods. I guess we should begin Operation Takedown.
Right away, sir.
I'll take down my human counterpart.
What are we looking for, by the way?
Any information that might be useful.
Useful in what way?
To stop the invasion.
Invasion?
Well, we're expecting attack at any time.
Surely there's a better way than war.
How am I supposed to find anything? My papers are strewn all about the place like this.
Just paper strewn
like
this.
Rubbish,
rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish,
rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish,
rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish,
rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish,
rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish,
rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, rubbish, thank you very much. I need some... Anyway, right, first of all, you're looking in at all the wrong places.
How have we been looking in the wrong place?
Well, definitely you don't know your bloody enemies.
Yes, we do.
You really don't.
What are you on about?
Okay, all the information you have on the cyborgs are great.
But?
But only if they were from this universe.
You're saying they're not?
That's exactly what I'm saying. Well, question is, do you really want to know?
Of course we do.
Right, well, that was a cyborg that was chasing Harry and Mystique, wasn't it?
Yeah, that's right.
Anyway, sorry. Right, well, I scanned through your records and all the history you have on the cyborgs.
Hold on. I never allowed access.
You didn't have to give me access. I did hack into all your data before, you know.
I should have you arrested.
Let me finish.
Thank you, Natalie. Anyway. That place where they originated from was opened on the day of their arrival. Well, it seems that they're not from this universe.
Wait, so what you're saying is they're from another universe? But how?
Actually, the question you should be asking is, which one?
Can I interrupt for a minute, please?
Of course you can, Misty.
Well, when me and Harry were run away from the cyborg, there was a closed warehouse. But there was no way in.
Whereabout was this warehouse?
The west side of their base.
How far away is their base from here?
About 1 or 2 miles away.
Footstep!
There!
What's there?
That used to be the location of the Canary Wharf.
Canary Wharf?
Yeah.
Warning! Warning! Code 4.
What's code 4? The cyborgs are attacking!
They're taking out one of our scouting posts.
Bishop, they've taken out the eastern scouting post as well.
Doctor, we have to do something.
Doctor, where will you help?
Right then, Bishop, that's the mistake. Stay here.
What? Why?
Just do it.
Fine.
Come on, John!
I'll be back.
Why'd you leave Nasty back there?
So she is safe.
Look, but she's probably safe with us.
Do you really believe that, John? We're in the middle of a war zone here. To be honest, she'll be safe back home, airtime.
Why didn't we just take her home then?